suddenly I noticed her. I was pissed. I didn't want any more of her. But the shah, I have a phobia when the J&J come on. That is the one that I am going to pick. When my colleague Shelly told me about the Center for Independent Living, we're going to give the shah and they were going to come and get me. I was, J&J, yeah, I am there. I took the bus. When I finally get there, I was fine. Until I get close to the lady that was going to take me back to the nurse, I cry. Every time when I get the needle, I cry. Not the pain, it's seeing it coming toward me that freaked me out. It was over in 5 seconds, but the 2 minutes that leading up to that was bad. It's something that I have to do if I want to survive. If I want people to see me. You see, somebody who have a disability out there in the community. And that is why I take it.